Good morning, Eleanor Roosevelt Middle School. Today is February 3rd. Today is day B, and we will run on an advisory schedule. Today I'm joined at the anchor desk by these two wonderful people. And are you going to get us started with the lunch today?
Sure, Mr. Joel. For lunch today, we have a choice of baked potato with cheese and pretzels, chicken patty on a bun, chef salad, or turkey and cheese sandwich. If you like to ski or snowboard, Sundown is where you want to be next Friday, February 14th. Next Friday will be Roosevelt Ski Night at Sundown from 4 p.m. to midnight. Please see your science teacher or Mrs. Benson in room 210 for any information sheets. Payment and permission slips need to be turned into Mrs. Benson by Friday, February 7th. This invitation is open to your entire family and friends. Pricing is awesome too. Only $13 for a lift ticket, $18 for a lift and ski rental, or $24 for a lift and snowboard rental. Join the fun, Claire.
Thank you, Kayla. A reminder to eighth graders that the deadline for turning in high school athletic expectation forms is this Thursday. Also, all math counts and student council member t-shirts order are due this Thursday. All orders should be handed in to Mrs. Kleesner in the activities office by Thursday afternoon. Kayla?
Thanks, Claire. Friday, February 7th is National Wear Red Day for Heart Health. How awesome it would be to see our students and staff all wearing red to support of heart health. Show your commitment to a heart-healthy lifestyle by wearing red on Friday. Are there any birthdays to announce today, Claire?
There sure are. Happy birthday to Kristen Kemp, Sydney Lines,
Caden Lines,
Caden Lines, and Dalton Shane. Oh, we hope you all have a spectacular birthday, Mr. Joel.
Okay, thanks Kayla and Claire for helping out with anchoring today. Please mark your calendars. If you have any siblings moving up on to sixth grade, the following dates have been set for our incoming sixth grade open house here at Roosevelt. Thursday, April 10th will be open house night. And again, we will do it on the 15th of April. Those two separate dates. Can you move that along, please? Okay. Students and parent guardians should report to the Roosevelt Auditorium at 7 p.m. The open house will conclude at approximately 8:30. Okay, that will do it for our show today. We hope you have a great day.